Right, see that? You just have to wander around and then use the cleansing draft here. So, that's the tower, and that's how close we had to be. So, that's the other tower? No, that's not a tower. That's the other tower there. Now, how do we get to the other tower? Gonna get attacked by that fucking skirmisher in a minute. Right. Either of those. Is this not the tower? Oh, it's destroyed. This is the tower. Right. So basically, now I have to go all the way back to Dweeland. Okay, I actually bound myself to this milestone, so I'm not an idiot. I don't go all the way back to the starting one by accident. Cleansing the ruins. Thank you, my name. It pains me that I should never again walk among the spires, which I remember from my youth, but better this than to leave Middle-earth with the knowledge that they are home for creatures of darkness.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
As Thinglair sent you to me, so might I ask a final favour of you. Our youngest brother has also taken this onus upon himself and likely requires aid as he has not yet returned to us. If you could help him, I would be grateful. Be warned that the lands of Howard Lynn to the north are considerably more dangerous than our domain, and our brother is likewise of hotter temperament as befits his task in that place. I last saw him amongst the ruins, near the shore of the Grimwater, a small lake northeast of the dwarf outpost we call Gondamon. He is likely still there.
What can I do for you?
The threat posed by the creatures no more. Alright, so he's done, and then he's told me to go elsewhere. Ugh. Okay, we're back up on the fally downy bits. Let's try not to fall off here again. Really use some guardrails. What was lost?
My heart cannot sing today.
This blade means much, broken and dull as it may be. Alas, the passage of time does little to dull my memories of that battle. Perhaps I have underestimated the importance of brothers.
Will you stay a moment and learn of my troubles?
I did not think the sight of this blade would move me so. This belonged to a friend of ours, a Dunedain named Thorim. He died helping us defend Dol Ring West many years ago, buried him and built a cairn where he fell in honor of sacrifice. Perhaps Thorin is right. There are many harsh memories here in the West. We would be free of such pain. His sword deserves a better home, away from the goblins that loot the dead. Bring it to Langlass at Thrassy's Lodge, north of here, along the road and west of Celadul. He is a ranger of the North and will keep well the history of his kinsmen. I will send word to my brother.
A shadow is on my spirit.
The memory of that place will always be one of melancholy. Knowing the goblins have been purged restores a small amount of hope to me. You have brought a timely resolution with regard to Dol Ring West, and I thank you for this. Okay, I think I see the lodge. Maybe. Oh god, bears. Oh god! Baby bears. No, you don't want to do that. Howdlin. Yeah, I think I found the lodge! Thrassy's Lodge. There's a ranger. Was this the ranger, or was it t'other one? There's Raymar, the stable master. There's Thrassy with a lynx mother. There's Langless, and there's...
Greetings.
Good elf. Briggar sent this, did he? I have heard the story of Thorim and will honour his memory. The recovery of Thorim's sword must have arisen from Torin and Briggar's debate. It has long been a concern of mine that they might leave Middle-earth during these dangerous times. Give this to Briggar with my thanks. It may prove useful in convincing his brother to remain.
I don't know if you can help me.
An elf named Pengler gave me this beautiful bow, but I've gone and lost it. Or more to the point, it was stolen from me. The rangers make a point to stay out of the feud between the Longbeards and the Dourhands, so I was not expecting to be waylaid by brigands out of Celadul. They overpowered me as I was looking for a good place to practice outside the town and stole Pengler's bow. The dwarves and Starkath, their leader, skulk near the walls of Celadul. I knew I wasn't worthy to deserve such a rich gift. I'm a failure, an embarrassment to Langless and to the Rangers. So hapless am I that I dare not fight Starkath. Can you go forth and take the bow back from him? You are a fucking shame to the Rangers. Let's talk to Thrassi.
Welcome. You've come at a most fortuitous time.
What happened to me? I was out hunting bear and came across this mother lynx and her cubs. The poor thing was tore up mightily by some Hendravale, and I was just able to grab her before they went after me. I twisted my ankle something terrible, but it'll heal, as will this old she-cat. She left a litter behind her, but we're too battered to save the cubs ourselves. I feel awful if something happened to them, but I'm no use to anyone until my ankle mends. Perhaps you can venture up to the den by the standing stones to the north and bring back any of the surviving cubs. I'd appreciate it, and I'm sure the mother would as well. Okay. Just run all the way back.
My heart cannot sing today.
Excuse me, hiccups. Pork sausages. What is this, a gift from Langless? Briggart unrolls the scroll, the lay of Nimrodel. How could Langless see this while my eyes remain blind? This is the lay of Nimrodel and Amroth who loved her. A storm took Amroth's ship out to sea before Nimrodel could join him, and Nimrodel herself was lost in the mountains to the south upon her journey to the haven of Edhelond in the Bay of Belthalas. Neither was seen again. I'll have some eggs and onions.
Will you stay a moment and learn of my troubles?
Langless has indeed done me a great boon by sending this with you. The Lay of Nimrodel is a sad story which has bearing upon our plight. Please bring the scroll to Torin and have him read this passage. Bregar places a mark beside a stanza and hands you the scroll. If this does not make him understand, then we are fated to part. Hey, fawning. Is that an act? That's an actual other player. Okay. I have to say, the walk back's not too bad. It's just irritating enough if you have no patience that you'd want to pay to rent a horse. But, fuck that. If I'm paying for money, it better be actual content, you know, not, don't forget, this is free to play. This is an old game. Broke my leg. It's fine. Didn't need it anyway. Where are you? Toron.
Grey is the shadow upon my heart.
Does Bregar still endeavour to turn aside my path? The Elf's eyes widen as he reads the scroll. And cursed the faithless ship that bore him far from Nimrodel. Though it is a sad tale, this was ever a favourite of mine. It tells of Amroth and Nimrodel, their parting, and the coming of much sadness to Lothlórien, home of our kindred. Bregar is right. There is much to be done here before we go. I will not carry my pain aboard the white ships and bring it to the west. Thank you for helping me understand, character name. That's it. I don't have to go back and tell him? I don't have to go back and tell him. You just take my word for it. Sweet. Okay, here we go. Travel and housing. Maps and skills. Travel. Oh. Mounts. Can I buy a mount? No is the answer. Damn it! Ha. Okay, so a little while ago we clearly crossed over a map trigger of some sort. It got a lot darker and browner, and this creepy ass music started playing, which is like, okay. I'm trying to shortcut down this pit of doom as much as I can. Squirrel! Oh, I can't kill the squirrel. Svanna and Sigurd. Hey, buds. Nothing to say, huh? Just some creepy ass music. Some wind sound effects. Gotta get the stolen bow. I guess I gotta go in and then go round. Fight your way through a bunch of angry dwarves. No, actually, it looks like there's no entrance here. Ah, here we go. Over here. Dower hand armsman, eh? Come on, target me.
Ah!
deed bestowed. Brigand Slayer. Defeat fiends in Eredluin. I don't want either of those things. I don't do crafting in games. We tried it a bit in... is it Final Fantasy 14? And aged scrap of text and some more shit I don't want. Cliff Hendrovel. So I can't kill a squirrel, but I can kick the shit out of an eagle. Deed bestowed. Yeah, I feel bad about that. Oh, he's ranged, is he? He's parrying everything I've got. What an absolute dickhead. Chunk of grey rock salt. Well, this is all stuff. There should be a destroy all tab. I don't want any of this. How far away is it? It's up here. Stout. There's a stout one there. Can we lure this guy? Nope. Guys are quite burly. I don't want that. I don't want that. Dowerhand Night Watch. Let's try and avoid them. Nope. I want this, and I should probably just not hit the loot button. Hey! I'm getting pretty beaten up. It's getting a bit worrying. That fucking bird's just come at me, hasn't it? Come on, kill him. How do I... Can I eat something to heal up? No, is the answer. Green bar is morale, right? It's not called health, it's called morale, right. Shoot that bird, please. I'm feeling a bit not okay with this. I don't want your dirty wing. I don't know why birds are patrolling. It's here somewhere. It's got to be in there. Of course I lure all of them. This is fucking hurt, isn't it? Yeah. bronze-bound loot box. Don't think I can do anything with this broken urn. I do not have the right craft tool for that. What am I supposed to be doing here? Yeah, I'm looking for a remarkable bow. Somewhere. It's gotta be in that chest, isn't it? Next to the fucking commander. I think I'm dead. Eat anything? Kill him! Oh. Oh. Fuck me, that was nearly death. And now that I'm whatever level I am now, they're all gonna, Well, that's not the bow. Shit. There's supposed to be a bow here. Hang on. Where's the bow? I think we're in trouble. I don't know where this bow is. I thought it would be next to the burly men. Where all the chests were. Clearly not. Look at that respawn rate. Oh, now you... don't want either of those. I am in a bad spot here. Spirit of Kelladul, Sprig of Mugwort, Broken Daggers, I don't want any of this shit. Right, let's not anger the Dalhans any more than we have to. How do they fucking dodge when they're unaware? Okay, I'm genuinely confused now. A remarkable bow. Thuilon. I've walked 100 meters away from it. It's not in the water. Oh! Where is the bow? A Dawahan named Starkath and his minions. Hunt down Starkath. Well, you're not Starkath. You, sir, are a fraud. He's gonna be up there, isn't he? I'm bleeding all over the fucking place. Come on. Collect the stolen bow. No. Outside the walls of Kaladul, which is where we are. This is Kaladul. Outside the walls. Is he up there? Have I fucked up and he's actually up there and I've just fought my way through a bunch of dwarves for an hour and a half for nothing? How would we even get up there?